Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming. On episode 4, I go through Neptune's bounty, I start taking out little sisters and big daddies like they're candy, I die a lot, I die so much. And then I meet a new friend who just wants to take pictures, but he's kind of a pessimist. I don't know how I feel about him.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, BioShock. We have made it back to this place. I was testing audio, so I'm going to load it because I don't want to D around and not have a good time. Friday night, boys and ladies. Here we go. Shall we? Okay, so we're in Neptune's Bay. Bounty? Neptune's... whatever.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company.
Yeah, it was delightful.
This place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
I hope so. Take those bandages. That's all you had? I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little disappointed. You did that.
Welcome to the circus of value.
That's not spending any money. Where'd the little girl go? That's the little girl needle. You're not a little girl. Me. I say, ma'am, could you come down here, please? Well, alrighty then. Aw, you killed him. He was my brother. I didn't think I have a brother. Alright. Well, that was strange. Hello? I'm gonna hack you. I'm not 100% sure what hacking you does, but I bet it's delicious. Oh, I actually can't do that. Oh, shit. Okay, I should be okay now as long as I get more tubes. Boom. 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 Increase. That was stressful. Okay. Okay, bye. I'm not gonna hurt you. Go, hurry, hurry, hurry. Give it a name. What up, motherfucker? Motherfucker! Oh boy. No, Mr. B, don't get me! I'm here to rescue you! Yes!
You have shown kindness to my little ones. Are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Tenenbaum wants to reward you. The rewards will be inside a teddy bear to gather and learn. That's fun. Well, that's an interesting turn of events. Okay. Fontaine's Fisheries. I think I want to go this way. Not if you're gonna shoot at me. God. Rude. Why are you all so rude? Okay. There's nothing down there. I don't know why I did that. But that's okay. Ah, damn it. Ow.
I implore it for good, Father. Would you like?
Coward! How dare you! I've just chosen to stay over here, where I'm safe. So, I seem to be very low on health. Ooh. I don't need a hint. I need health.
When
shit. Is everyone dead? Oh, thank God. Hello? That was very stressful. I didn't like it at all. Didn't like it, not one bit. I might actually need to go back and buy. Oh, I can't, can I? Oh, never mind. I'm good. Everything's great now. I saved that little girl. Got some health. Murdered some people. Evan. Alright, everyone. I'm not in the best mood right now, okay? I'm low on everything. Nope. You're coming from behind. Oh, I love you. No one? That was the thing that happened. Jesus! Crap. Gotta get down there somehow. No. Jesus. Eh. Eh. What do I have to do here? Shoot me again. Ah! Ah! Why won't you do what I ask you to do? Why do you only have two goddamn settings? Off. Great, I'm all out of ammo. Yay!
I don't have any first aid.
Yes, I do want that.
Light up, folks.
I don't need to see this.
Warning, fire spread.
I don't need to see this. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do this. Sure. I'm gonna swap it out.
Enrage your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
I do want that. Okay.
Freeze your enemies.
Oh!
Shatter them into a thousand
pieces. Oh my god, dude. Shouldn't murder people. Do you. No. Oh. Yeah. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. Mistakes were made. I'm gonna die. Okay. I like this.
What's wrong, Mary? You look.
Nothing. Shut up. I'm not married. Hey, fuckface. Time to murder a goddamn guy. Rah! Let's do this.
slowly because the doors don't have an urgent setting. In my defense, where are you? I'm sorry, but I need to rescue you. Not eat. Oh, why is that? Sure did. Yep. Sorry. Where'd you go? Where you going? What's that? Where are you going? You're an insane girl. God, do I love you. Okay. Cool. Let's do that. Haha! Now I have even more. I truly am the greatest man in the world. Perfect. Nothing for me. Electric arc. Well, I can't carry any more of that. Oh, I want to see. Fontaine. Who's Fawn? Oh my god. Oh. I'll hack this. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Danny? Who's Fontaine? Is he a nice person? He seems like a business man. All right. Oh, how do I get up there? Oh, interesting. How do I get in there? Ow! Even after death, he's messing with me!
A rapture reminder.
A rapture reminder. Life is an endless nightmare. Where do these... Do they just respawn? Jesus. Alright. I've done about as much as I can here.
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
Mm-hmm. Me? When you try to murder me and I murder you back? I'll ice you, baby.
And one day...
Baby, shh. I need to hack. Oh. Oh, I see. Here, allow me. Yes. Ooh. Oh. So interesting. It's because you're all weird looking. Oh, hello. Hmm. Delightful. Knock, knock. Come out of here. Shut up for a minute. I need more beer to listen to you. Hang on. Okay. Don't you were saying? Head.
Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Wardmaster's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
So what I have to... I don't know. Give me a minute. I think something's about to take off, and I don't want to be all half-pouring a beer when it happens. Spill my burr. Oh, little sister's in this level. There's only one.
My friend, you are fucked.
Why? Thank you, everybody, so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to the YouTube channel below. You could also find me on Twitch to watch me play live every Tuesday night and random nights. To find out what nights, subscribe to social media at NearlyCompetent or email me at NearlyCompetent@gmail.com if you want me to play a game specifically or you just have some questions. Thank you again. Have a good evening.